I have no fucking words for you, cunt.
Oh,
yeah, well, deal with it.
Don't we have to wait here now until everyone's back?
Yeah. Oh, it's like I wish.
It's like when I caught Billy's character trying to molest my character straight away. Looks like,
yeah,
your face, Billy, your armor. Oh, I have a shotgun, like a kind of shoddy, whatever it is. It looks like his mask looks like it's about to cry. Do you want to post anything, Billy?
He's not an emotionless husk like you.
Alright, well, I'm gonna be hopping off the night. I might, maybe on later. I don't know. Alright, well, I'll catch you guys later.
Thank fuck for that. Thank fuck for that, not gonna lie. Man, it's such a fucking dick, dude. I mean, to be fair, it's not fair yet. It's actually... Clarence is trying to get me invited to Discord.
Drax, join and help us get through. How far away is this from the end, though, Drax? Because we're at the Babylon bit. How far away is the end from here?
The Babylon bit? Not quite sure. Oh, harvest that shit, motherfucker! Art plays Pokemon Go every day. He plays Pokemon Go when he wakes up. He grabs on his cock, grabs his phone also.
Okay. Well, I have to, but Drax has been in my bed and I'm just like, ow.
Yeah, well, if we weren't too busy fucking catching Sherpots.
I want you to catch me a shoe.
A Sherpot, a birdie, a brown brick.
Stuff this, I'm ordering. What should I order, boys?
Make, buy food so you can cook something.
I have plenty of that actually.
Why don't you do that then?
Well, I just don't want to cook because right now it's back here.
Why, you cook us up a seafood delicacy. He's like, oh, sea slugs and fucking sea urchins, let's go. Sea slugs, I don't know if they're edible, but sea urchins they are, and sea urchins are actually pretty fucking good. Yeah.
I don't feel like any little worms on my brain that eat away at the brain.
Worms? What worms?
I don't know, dog. You're the one telling the story, not me. It's actually nice. Me and Billy have had two different types of vegan pizzas.
The whole vegan menu. Nah.
We did. We got different ones each week and
Nah, dude, I'm sorry. I'm just one of those people like, if I'm buying a pizza, I'm buying fucking pizza.
That's still a pizza.
Yeah, but I know. But no, like a fucking meat. You know, cliche. Nah. No reason. I would get pizza, but fuck. It gets cold before I get to it. Try and get some foggy. Yeah. I sit there and then fucking have like. And then go down to my third or fourth and it's then fucking cold. But, white bread, toasted. What cheese do you have? It's fucking old. That looks like Cinderella, Matt, Cinderella, or all the things. That would be fair.
What are you doing, Adrian?
Mozzarella will do. Fucking. Try it with sweet.
I want to finish this verse though.
Fuck that shit, dog can.
Fuck dog can.
Fuck that. Like that. Oh,
I'm stuck.
No, I can't make it, yeah. Now. Fuck. Getting a roast beef. So I'm gonna get.
Why don't you get a steak and cheese melt?
Isn't that basically what the roast beef one is?
Yes. One of the other ones that's really good is the sweet onion chicken teriyaki.
Oof. I was looking at the chicken teriyaki.
Delicious. Do you want it toasted?
Double meat. Can I get double meat? Double meat with fat?
Yes. Grow fat with meat. Rip. Okay.
$30
dues.
Well, it's just under $30. It's like 20 bucks. That's a cheap job. And it is a cheap job. Yeah.
Lovely.
Oh no. Yeah, it's $35. Wait, that's third for long. Green. And did you hear that menu log wasn't paying the delivery drivers like minimum wage? Definitely. The woman used like they'll get the kids kicked up their ass because they fucking weren't paying minimum wage.
Sounds like something that chick that was saying, oh, all I got was an $8 tip. I'm taking your meal back. I drove 45 minutes to get to your house. It's like, bitch, it's only 20 minutes. And then the newscasters are like, actually, we did the math. It's only 12 minutes. So, boom! Take that, you lying hoe.
Nah, fucking... Like, it doesn't matter. Oh, that's American, right? Yeah, they could be... Yeah, all their, like, they just get really, really lost to shit like that, like, late. All that. But they didn't pay our heads. So they can't do it.
Alright, so like, yeah. Take that, you clap half Jezebel.
You have no idea, like, when I get pizza, get something. Like the whole meal. And then fucking, like, it'll come up to 48, 50 or some shit. And
fucking,
the dude's scrambling for some change. I'm just like, bruh, don't even worry.
Who the hell's going retarded on fucking Discord?
Not
what
me,
do you
I can
mean?
Do that, that's Pyro.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, what can you hear? I can't hear it.
Someone on Discord fucking just like do the sound where like someone posts something.
Yeah.
It was like over like a million of them at once, so I was like, the fuck.
That was probably fired. I didn't get such a notification, so I heard that though.
Like almost dead.
Why are you dead?
How are you running?
Because it's the best thing ever. Oh, cool.
Not gonna lie, Just Cause 3 was shit.
Oh yeah, it was fucking trash.
I liked it. Because, like, the whole open world, that, you know, just low shit, I really free to just fuck around, and it's not that bad.
There it goes again.
But the whole, like, I did everything before I did, like, the third, fourth, you know, I fucking blew everything up, brought everything down.
Oh my god, I can get pulled in.
And then, yeah, it was like 20 minutes before. I'm like, wow, this is actually...
Oh my... I think there's too many enemies around. I'm getting really bad lag. I rolled off the ledge, and the next second I was back on the ledge, getting hit on the ledge.
My belly is... Let's stop like the ledge.
What the fuck?
What?
Who's doing that?
Doing what?
You guys can't hear that.
No.
Oh, I didn't hear that. Fine, but that's...
Hey, one.
Wow. Okay. So someone's spamming one of the other Discords. African Embassy on TikTok. And they're just, I don't know, that someone's spamming it on one of the Discords. And it's just like fucking retarded.
I have all the other servers I'm a part of muted. That's why I can't hear it.
Yeah, I don't know where it's coming from. Like, I can't get a straight fucking answer. I've got over 72 fucking notifications on Windows. And it's just fucking like brrrr, like going, like someone's like fucking going nuts, but... Oh, they're spamming the fuck out of it.
Yeah. Why are you rolling into me?
I think they might have stopped it, but yeah.
Stabbed one.
Maybe it's this one. It's got 3K plus.
Put them on automatically red so you don't get the notification.
Yeah, found it. Someone kept creating channels called Space Is So Sexy. And now they're on someone's Discord, yeah. And yeah, I guess they stopped the person or whatever. You've been invited to join a server. Yeah, that's what it was, and it was just like constantly spammed. Like over 3,000 times. Wow.
That is hilarious, actually.
Fuck no.
That's... Even though I was aiming for the other one.
Okay, yeah, they're deleting him now. Holy fuck.
Anyway, just realized you're getting spammed.
Yeah. Some, like, esports fucking thing. Get the fuck out of that channel. Fuck. I'm trying to play a game and it's just like brrrr, like playing, like holy fuck man, I'm like who the fuck's doing that? Thought it was that fucking dickhead again, the one that was constantly playing the
E-rape
fucking whatever it was.
So he can't come back.
Yeah.
He can't get here without
this
AR.
Place, it was a slave market.
Who is?
Oh, that guy's a faggot, so fuck him.
Is he the one who got banned? I don't know. I know you can have a look at it. Let's see.
Shane can sprint and shoot at the same time. Borderlands 3. Never played Zane. I'll play tomorrow.
Monroy, this palace is covered with
flags.
See,
you played the skank.
It's gotta be his face. He made himself king of the past.
You went down here, eh? Yeah.
A tyrant.
How far away are we from the end?
I'm actually going to play this game through. Even though I'm going to be doing low damage all playthrough because I started at level 15, but... Yeah, but I've
up here, Harvest Area.
I've used cheats and it's kind of took the fun away from the game for me.
Yeah, you used it on Destiny so you could get a... get to
fuck
Crucible.
No, dude, I wish. Ooh, that's right, I could grenade. Ooh,
gun. Oh. Oh shit, Billy. I keep getting knocked back.
Holy fuck, man, like, give me some fucking space.
Nah, you don't get a space, babe.
Fucking area is just fucking notorious.
Oh, I got froze. Oh, no. I'm dead. But your volume's so low. Just under that. Cable, what is it? Cable! Cave! Yeah, how is Auntie anyway?
Oh my god, man. Fuck off.
Dude, everything okay? It sounds like your dog trying to tell you something.
Cable, stop. Cable, lay. Okay, I didn't hear another cable bar, so what was that? Ah, oh, yeah. Oh, I thought they would have been done. It's red bin 2. Where? Oh, that's your torrent. Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Like, can I not fucking kill this thing? Like, what the
fuck,
man? Is
she gonna get Auntie soon? Okay, so she's good. Okay. Yeah. Like, how's your harness? Her harness is real tight, Billy. I think so.
Hell, this should not be a fucking area.
How do we even
do way this? Too fucking small, it's so fucking stupid. Fuck away from me now, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Okay, out of my face. Well, I prefer to finish, get this done. But... well. It said I hit my move. I clearly didn't hit anyone. And we can't get stuck down the bottom side of the map. Okay, there's an ammo cache at the back of the map. Left side.
Yep. sexy sound. Be careful, I shot someone through the wall when they were resing someone through the wall.
Guys are coming in.
Where are they coming from? Is that a friendly vehicle? America, fuck yeah.
I've got the warlord on the left side pretty weak.
Guys.
Okay, where? I've got one almost dead. My own skills heal me, so I'm able to stay alive. Where is it? Yeah, I'm going back into the map. I'm not going to stay outside of it. I just stayed at the back of the map with the ammo and continuously just crash striked on him. Oh god, pushing me against the fucking wall. Not really. None of the weapons I've got are higher than mine.
I heard we got a left back.
Oh, I can't see any yet. Oh, I'm down. What hit me?
I see him there on the rock.
You're gonna have to hurry up. You should be able to get over here anyways and get me.
Yep.
That's if someone wants to. Back of the room.
there he is. 400 meters away. Running from west to east. East to west. 210. He's gone to the tree lines now. He's a bit.
Oh fuck.
I'll get up there. Give me a sec. There's enemies between me and it. Shots are coming from the east.
Whoa.
I just got clapped.
Oh.
Oh, fucking America. America, fuck yeah. I'm successful. 1.1 KD.
Trash. Oh my god, he's...
Play as a Canadian, because why not? Special needs section, yes. Gotta love it. I wanted to join Squad 4, ya bitch. Fuck yeah, I'm finally in the squad, holy shit. I'm like two days into the game. If you want to have a fun time, don't you?
Oh my god.
Stop hitting on the mic, man. Disgusting. Stop sh- Oh, you can't. Stop shitting on the mic. Stop shitting on the mic. Turn that shit off.
Oh. Oh shit. I'm dead. Anyway, oh no. There's no shit. That's about 20,000. Oh fuck. I can't use impale on him or anything though. And that's more of my the bleeding, I do more damage. But I can't impale him or anything, so.
know you want cuddles, too bad. Remember.
One right there. Oh, one right there. Shit.
Jump it, builds up.
Oh, this is where I ran up before. Yeah, there's nothing in here.
Monroy was sending out raids to hunt down the fleeing packs. And that's when the uprising he predicted finally found him. But it wasn't the packs. At least, not as he expected.
The Pharaohs. He never saw them coming.
But Monroy didn't retreat. That asshole dug in, out there in the desert, and tried to track them down, where they were coming from. That's when he found the canyon and the great obelisk. He finally understood there who the Pharaohs were. But that...
Are you coming?
...was under attack.
And so it was. The beginning of the end.
Oh shit, look behind, look behind, look behind. Oh, I died.
The one we just came from, yes, but not in here.
West Mogul's.
Okay, it's upstairs anyway, so let's have a look around this side. Higher. Yeah. Then good. Have you checked downstairs? Okay, now there's nothing here. Yep, I've checked upstairs. Only the way to go is the way I didn't go. No, it's not that way. Oh, I see it. It's down over here.
Fuck off, you drug addict.
How do you know?
Because she wrote it just before getting
executed. She tried to broker into morphine, thinking she could stop the feral. I need morphine. Morphine. Oh, you fucking drug addicts.
I've made it to the top. Palace is clear.
What do you see?
You better come up here and see for yourself.
Hey, it's out over that way, so I'm gonna go out over here and have a look. Chest. Down the bottom there, at the end of the walkway, I can see it. There's obviously something that's gonna have to be done with this later. That there, next to it, in front of it, something's gonna be done there, obviously, later. That antenna thing, yeah.
Fuck no, man.
I pause.
This Monroy?
Skip it.
Now,
when do we get paid?
The signal is gone.
For running.
I'm ready to make some sense of all this.
But
word, Outrider.
If not, it possibly leads down to where you are. Yeah, I see a chest. Oh, it's something else over here. Have you done my side? Did you? Was there anything there? There's two chests. Take a left after grabbing those ones. Yeah, and then take a left. I just went back there, so it doesn't matter. Okay, so we just leave now, don't we? Okay. I'm gonna take this back to camp. Oh, can you feel the same thing? Oh, hurry up then!
Fucking what a dog. What? Your squad's gay. Oh, I just gotta flex. Where's that fire come from?
Oh, just take a second. Level. Oh, I was gonna say if that was still open, you could just empty it out.
Oh. That's not friendly, is it? That's not friendly vehicles to our west, is it? Oh, never mind, that's coming from our east. That's like the opposite direction. Sorry about that.
Okay, it sounds like we're at the final bit now.
Not done going through hell yet.
I thought so. Whoa! Holy shit.
I got an achievement. It's probably because I'm missing a
when the packs
you're talking about that?
To flee the city, Monroy rounded up every last one of them that stayed behind, that were loyal and trusting, and threw them into these labor camps.
Yes.
But I know of the packs, they could not have survived
the desert.
In there.
It was all Monroy. When he understood the packs were turning into ferals, he sent out an order to murder them all before they could transform.
All of them.
Ah.
All but enough to run his camp.
Oh, achievement. One for the books. Just came out. Yeah. It's transphobic because Haley's a trans. She's trans.
Butthead, you're in the floor.
What does he want?
Oh. Oh, you got him? Holy shit. Is he on the floor? Hey!
I just went around what I actually wanted. This endgame build, so. Anything with lower than 50% health, I did 30% extra damage to.
Holy shit!
Yeah, that didn't land where anywhere close to it. There's Laura next to me. Yeah, there's Laura next to me. I thought that was actually the door.
Monroy's general. Seems he was overcome with remorse at the end for what he had been a part of. He didn't retreat to the caravel. He decided to walk away from it all. Riding to an anomaly.
Shall we enter it? Oh, Laura over here.
Monroy returned to the city to find.
What this is? What? Oh, that's all right. Oh, over here. Chest. I tell Billy get on, man. Yeah, I'm coming. It's probably the toxin burn. I can keep myself alive now. Bye. Oh, what? I started siphoning and it didn't do it in time. Let's get past her. Or him. However they identify. Big head. Back to the side. Yep. I can't get back. What is behind me? That is. Billy, it wasn't affecting me like it was, but I was doing my whole track between.
is on the bad spot.
Oh, I was gonna say I'll just swerve around. Way easier now. Now that we both have our builds, like I don't even fucking come close to dying. Yeah, I just need mods. I mean, you could use it still. Yeah.
Boval's gonna love this.
Alright, well, might as well clear out. Oh, chest over here. Oh no, that's a restock ammo. I'm gonna do that anyway. I was gonna say, let's just keep going. You're doing really well. I mean, the only one now dying a lot is you. Once you. I just need a good shot. That's all I need. Oh, someone's shooting like some kind of heavy gun there.
Sorry, that is my bad. Yep, that's my bad. I thought I had a frag out.
Oh, I'm dead. What is that? I don't know. Look out for him. These mortar guys knowing exactly where I fucking am. One of them's almost dead. He's dead. Okay, nice. Oh my god! Oh my god, look at all these reds! Oh, I don't have my other skill up. Billy. They're coming down with low health. This guy's walking in the air. I don't think you can while you're down. I'm gonna res you in a second. So I just jumped over the car. In the sand. Yeah. Oh, I got sniped. Okay. Oh, I'm getting shot. Oh, I was putting myself up on the steps.
You just drove straight by me.
Oh, someone from up top just killed me. Yep. What happened? I tried to, but it stopped. Cool. It's time to get out of it. Oh. I'm actually pulling my weight though. Oh, one shot. Where's that guy over there? Can I see him? Hey, why can I get... What the fuck? I can't smash on this guy. It literally will not allow it.
All this time, all we've been through, the battlefields, the jungles, the alien
ruins,
you
kinda went down once in that.
The desert, all we've lost. I can't believe we're finally here. The goddamn signal I heard the day we landed. And still.
Yeah, I can't say anything else. Oh. Did you just watch me? I jumped down off a building, the top there. I almost died hitting the other side.
When Monroy stopped the Pax from using the obelisks out of pure fear of what he couldn't understand, the anomaly spread like wildfire across the planet. The storm surging at a cascading. All this time, thinking we were going to reach
anything up here?
Beyond the
yeah, Harvest Point.
Only to find the place it all started. Where Monroy
back just past the gate that opened. There's something over here too, on the ground. A chest. Look at me finding shit that you're all like, oh, there's nothing there, don't worry about it, you dog. That's just on the wall behind it. Over here. Another one here. I'll go left. Guessing we're coming close to like the final. Oh, bird. Oh, fuck, I can't damage birds. I'm trying to push you away from Artie. I just don't want you going close to him anymore. Yeah, I'm doing 15,000 a shot on them though. They must have a weakness. Oh, fuck you. Oh, dropped me two purples. I got downed. There's always lag in this game.
Oh, yep.
Nah, I can't even drop into the air.
Probably slaughtered the rest for a last seat on the caravel. Tanner and Jakob, we all should have been down there with the rest. Hopeless. Drowning in chaos. Nothing but dictators and madmen set loose.
If the caravel's engine hadn't exploded and killed most of the outriders,
we would have been the ones left on Earth. Two more soldiers in Monroy's damn army.
Oh, Chester.
For any way off the Earth. Coming here to slaughter the packs. And screwing
purple
up the whole damn planet before you all ever set foot on it.
On the side, come back.
I'm inside the ship, still operational. Whatever's playing the signal, it's in here. Let's finish this together.
I guess we go down here. Yeah, I'm just gonna have a quick look around, see if we've done. Yeah, I don't think there's anything left. Looks like there's something just... Billy, there's lore here. You walk right past it. Chest over here. Restock chest here.
Let's finish this. The end of the road, one way or another.
Despite everything, we've brought the uplink all this way. I wish Jane could see us.
What? It's probably been like stuff, but is this the way to go? Yep. So I'm gonna check back here. Oh, there is no way to check. Okay. Purple. a sec. I got the same ones twice, and I got a different. I think I got three of them. Yeah, that's why I'm wrapping myself up. If we could finish this, sick. I don't even watch any cutscene. I'm down, fuck. Oh, might have to look up a guide. Where's our ammo box? Are you ready? Nope, said dismantle. Are you ready? Clarence, download Outriders. Oh. Oh, it has a really soft spot. Yeah, true.
Why?
He's not joining. He's already here.
Yeah.
He's literally walking around invisible, idiot. Hold up. Drax, walk up to the door.
Oh god. I'm gonna be useless. I can't do anything.
Hopefully the enemies can't see you though.
Huh.
Are we gonna get a cutscene? That would be probably Drax.
Probably. My suggestion, play it solo. Play it on like one tier or whatever the fuck. And then fucking get a shotgun or something like that that
I can hear it.
Has
right
healing.
Are you able to cold snap those,
I beat this like single player on like tier 10. Yeah, they like went out of control with all these fucking orbs. That's fucking stupid. Like that is the dumbest fucking thing ever.
Might have to ask the Emma team to jump in and help out. Jesus.
Yeah, you're experiencing the same thing as me. I can hear you rocking around too.
Yeah. Yes, I did. Yeah, straight away. Helene's like, you're gonna get raped by the Muslims that he's bringing to live with us.
The shitty thing is, if you get to the second like phase of this boss, and if you die in the second phase, we gotta restart the first phase all over again.
Sounds
fucking
like
hate that.
Drax be all about that Ungunk.
Oh, this fucking game.
What? Just takes a bit of time because Helene was invisible.
That's me rolling around. Oh, there we go. Fucking finally.
Okay, now he's gonna go all whiplash on us. He's got chains. Kill them sand people. Oh, look, it's Whiplash. Done. He just disappeared into the floor. Saw his arms go up and he just went pff, and sunk in like it was quicksand. Like really quicksand.
Help me, I'm dying. I don't want to die. I've got so much to live for.
Nigga, shut up.
Edie? What's happening in there?
It's working! I've contacted the Flores. Transmitting the first launch codes. Now!
So this is what starts the pods thing. Better question, how is she not getting pushed back with the force of that gun? So many inconsistencies with wheels. Like, how does she get up those stairs? How does she go through the desert? It makes no sense.
Like a carrier.
Ah, fuck that. They don't even show that. They just show her arriving in her wheelchair and it's like, wait, what? Oh, you lesbians.
Him, I'm going off into my spinner.
The Zahidi Wars.
Yep.
Tiago. Get in! The monsters are like... The monster's like, break Bailey's leg so she can't get away. Yeah, the fuck.
Shit. In the sand.
I guess it's over.
The signal.
Yep. Blink. It was all. What? Yeah, the Brillo pad? Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
He just lost a bit in the fire. Don't worry about it.
Wait, guys, look.
Yeah.
Take a photo of it. I want to see it.
Oh. Well, you got it recorded anyway.
It worked. You did it. Put it in the client
screen
video.
Cap, get ready.
I guess some of the commands went through after all.
Well, like I always say, it ain't over till it's over.
What the hell? Monroe's people?
No, I don't think so.
Who are you?
We're from the war zone.
I don't answer to cripples.
Are you the Outriders?
You're only half a person. Yeah, you're not worthwhile. Finding a cure in the forest. It's just like that guy with no legs in fucking South Park in like the first few seasons. It's just like, who would have sex with a chicken? It's like, I would. And it's just like... Aw, shut up, Happy. You don't have any legs. Yeah, shut up, Happy. No one here wants to hear from you. He's just like, okay. He's got, no legs.
So, what now? We keep moving.
It showed, Who's that?
That's the guy that runs Trench Town.
Oh yeah, who I had like 5 seconds of conversation with.
Yeah, there's like little bits of like scenes from characters that they show in the credits. You might not want to. You might want to see some things. It's the guy with a midget strapped to his back.
Yep.
You're such a fucking nasty little Moloch.
You, what a nasty oofta.
Be like that Rebel News reporter.
Yeah, he got away.
Be like that Rebel News media reporter that fucking asked that fucking nasty thing fucking a question or whatever, and she's like, get the fuck away from me. And he's like, oh, get away from me, you horrible little thing. Who knows?
With his love of Umga.
The buds?
Like that woman with the,
did it.
Remember that, Billy?
Just fucking bombards the planet, kills everyone.
Just like that woman. Fuck. Remember that, Drax? At the end, that woman there, she was like, oh, I'm lesbian and trans. Diversity quota met, just at the end.
Oh, and by the way, other kin.
Yeah.
Just like, oh, fuck. I'm a gender queer or whatever the fuck the else they say. No. You gotta hold down the B button. Skip it, you son of a bitch. There we go. Thank you for playing Outriders. You're gay. Congratulations. You reached the high score in Guitar Hero. You're gay. And it's just like, this game's stupid.
Game is just like Drax's dad.
Or no, it was like, you're a fag. Oh.
What?
Collect the loot. Did you get anything? Shit. Voodoo matchmaking. I didn't get anything. I don't think I did. No, didn't get shit. Yep.
Where do I?
Well, you can always level it up at, what's his nuts?
I don't know what I got. I think I got, what is that?
Oh, no, that's it.
Yeah. They say a good way to get, okay, that, voodoo matchmaker. Shots link up to four enemies, sharing 40% of their weapon damage dealt and 20% of their anomaly damage dealt. 1 second cooldown. Shots inflict, weakness. Because Drax rage quit.
Damn, son.
What do you mean, the stats? Also, when you level up a weapon, it resets the stats.
Oh, listen to him jacking it.
Yes.
Here we go.
Go, Jack.
Why is it doing
go,
that?
Go, Jackson. Yes.
Tasty. Yep. It's that fucking game. Yeah, host connection problems coming up for me now, too.
Oh.
Guys, the chat right is being buggy as fuck at the moment.
Yep. I think it's funny that, like, that we lowered it to tier 5, still couldn't do it, lowered it to like 1, and then it was just like instant wipe. It's like, what?
Wait, so world tier 5 is hard at the moment.
At that boss fight, yeah. It
so
was like pretty much impossible.
Your builds aren't as strong as you want them to be.
Yep.
How the fuck did Emmentine get hers to fucking 100 something mil?
She fucking grinds in her games like crazy.
I would if I wasn't get bored quick.
What is that?
Haunted Hannibal.
Oh, yeah.
I fucking wish.